for you guys. This is called Mr. Richland's Favorite Song.
He was young, he sang in the band, and the fans all looked the same. The fans he had were younger than he, and they loved to scream his name. They'd leave at the end of the third show, go home and talk of the fun. Well, isn't it nice, parents would say, isn't it nice, you've got someone, someone to idolize. He must have touched his eyes. I think it's great you've gone through phase.
Good thing you're hanging around.